The year 1674 in science and technology involved some significant events. Topic: Biology. Antony van Leeuwenhoek discovers infusoria using the microscope. Topic: Pharmacology. Thomas Willis publishes Pharmaceutus Rationalis. Topic: Births. Topic: Deaths. Jean Pecquet, French anatomist who discovered the thoracic duct, born 1622.